We are the seven continents of the world you live on. Let's learn about the continents together as one.
The continents we know today were once called Pangea, which formed long ago, about 300 million years. Pangea was the beginning before the continental drift, first proposed in 1912 by a meteorologist. The word Pangea was given by Alfred Wegener. Pangea means all lands because they were stuck together. Most of Pangea sat in the southern hemisphere, surrounded by an ocean called Panthalassa. You see here, 200 to 175 million years ago is when the supercontinent started to break up. Now you know this breakup.
Seven continents of the world you live on. Let's learn about the continents together as one.
Over 175 million years, our tectonic plate started to break up into the seven continents that exist today. The continents you see here on this awesome map are what we're here to learn about. Around the earth they do wrap.
My name is Asia, I am a continent now. I'm 30% of the Earth's total land area. Wow.
Hello, I am Africa, also a continent, the world's second largest landmass in the time of the present. My name is Europe, I'm a continent, you know I'm the westernmost part of the combined Eurasia as shown.
I am North America, as you can plainly see. Entirely in the northern hemisphere, I will be. I'm South America, mostly in the southern hemisphere, with a very small part of me in the northern hemisphere.
Australia here, Earth's smallest continent by land, including Tasmania, New Guinea, Sarum, Timor, and Samoa Islands. Hi, I'm Antarctica, Earth's southernmost continent. I'm 98% ice and residents.
Together we are the Earth's seven continents. Please make sure you take care of us and the Earth you represent. We are the seven continents of the world you live on. Let's learn about the continents together as one. We are the seven continents of the world you live on. Let's learn about the continents together as one.
Thanks for watching Kids Learning Tube. Please subscribe below and join us next week to learn more about everything.